Lucha Libre encompasses all fighting styles from all over the world. Born in Mexico, he thought he had it made. He was in the mecca of the sport. But he learned quickly that in order to learn not just how to fight, but how to win, he had to go east, far east. For generations in Japan, the poor were not allowed to own or carry weapons. Thus, the great warriors were bred to fight with just their hands. But even the great samurai were on the verge of extinction because they didn't have what it takes to survive. The survivors embraced the dark arts. They were unafraid to go deeper and more violent than fighters that came before them. And now, generations later, he carries their torch, but he does it in his own way. He is at the apex of thousands of years of the best training in the world. And he is better than they ever were. He is Pentagon Jr. And he has zero fear.